think so.
Do you think DFL having Jean-Claude Van Damme in his corner was an unfair advantage?
I don't know what he was saying, but it didn't make sense.
He's a movie star.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep it here for 2 seconds.